cruises are something I will never understand. They sell for $500 to $900 and they're already dirty. I've personally never seen them styled well, but someone please prove me wrong.